life that really big. And the thirst for fun and adventure, it obviously came from the pilot, Barry and Liz. And it definitely trickled down to the crew in this hashish operation here. Now, the guys, they ended up getting this crew that they hired. It was a 71-foot racing sailboat. They bought the smoke of this hatch called the Second Life. Now, the first leg would be leave the United States, and their first stop would be in...